Subscribe to Marg Tutorial YouTube channel and press this bell icon so you can stay updated with latest videos. Hello friends and welcome to Marg ERP video, in which we will discuss on the debtors ledger option of books menu. You can view, modify and take printout of ledgers account and balances by using this feature of Marg software. So now let us see its process in the software. For this, you will go to books menu, then to debtors ledgers. So here group of debtors will be shown to you, like sundry debtors, sundry debtors e-commerce, sundry debtors field staff. So press enter key on whichever ledgers of debtor of the group that you want to view now. For example, we select sundry debtors and press enter key. So you can see all customers' ledgers are shown here with their balances. And along with it, you can view any of the customer's ledger detail, for which you will enter on that ledger of whose customer you want to view the ledger details. Then a window of ledger display will open, in which you will mention the date here, that from which date to which date you want to view the ledger details, and then click on this ledger button. So in this way, the ledgers or bill details will be shown to you of the particular customer. And if you want to view more details, then you can press enter key on any entry from here and can then view further details. And you can also do modification from this alteration window. Now come to the debtors ledgers. Now suppose if you want to view sundry debtors field staff, means if you want to view the ledgers of salesman, then select sundry debtors field staff and press enter key. So in this way, the number of ledgers of field staff will be shown here. Now if you want to take printout or want print preview of any of the debtors' ledgers with their balances, like sundry debtors, means of the customer's ledgers or of the field staff. So you will press Alt plus P key on ledger window. Like suppose we want to take printout or want to view print preview of sundry debtors, then you will press Alt plus P key from this window. Then a window of print list will open. Click on print button from here for printout and click on view button from here to view preview. So in this way, print preview will be shown to you. So friends, we have learned that how you can view ledgers of sundry debtors with their balances in Marg software. Thanks for watching.